A common cause of lower back and sciatica pain is from a lumbar ruptured disc or herniated disc. In this quick animated video, I'm going to go over what a lumbar disc herniation is and how to treat it without surgery. Hi everyone, Dr. Rowe here at Spine Care in St. Joseph, Michigan. Let's start by looking at where lumbar disc herniations happen. The bones or vertebrae that form the spine in your back are cushioned by small spongy discs. So you can see the disc right through here. When the discs are healthy, they act as shock absorbers for the spine and keep the spine flexible. Through overuse and injury, the disc may become damaged and it may bulge or break open. This is what we call a disc herniation. So a disc herniation will pinch onto nearby nerves, causing symptoms such as a dull or sharp pain in the low back, muscle spasms or cramping, sciatica, and even leg weakness or loss of leg function. At Spine Care Decompression and Chiropractic Center in St. Joseph, Michigan, we focus on treating disc herniations through conservative treatments without the need for risky surgery or drugs. We offer non-surgical spinal decompression therapy that has been shown to be over 90% effective with reducing the symptoms from a lumbar disc herniation, including sciatica. If you're looking for help dealing with low back or sciatica pain from a disc herniation, call us today and get back on track living life with less pain. Thanks for watching and give us a like or thumbs up if you enjoyed the video.